Now, we will listen to the conversation between Tuan and Minsu without Korean subtitles. 들으세요.
안녕하세요. 저는 이민수입니다.
안녕하세요. 저는 투안입니다. 저는 베트남 사람입니다.
And now, we will listen to the conversation again, but this time with Korean subtitles. Listen carefully and repeat. 듣고 따라하세요.
안녕하세요. 저는 이민수입니다.
안녕하세요. 저는 투안입니다. 저는 베트남 사람입니다.
Now, we will look at the meaning of the words one by one. 안녕하세요. It can be translated to hello, hi, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and so on depending on the situation. Actually, 안녕하세요 is a very general greeting in Korea. Almost in every case when you meet someone, you can greet him or her by just saying 안녕하세요.
저는 이민수입니다. 저 means I.
There are many personal pronouns, but at this time, let me show you only the frequently used personal pronouns.
저, 나, 당신, 너, 그, 우리, 그들.
Both of 저 and 나 means I, but 저 is a more respective form than 나. Later, I will explain more about the differences between them when you learn about respective ways and casual ways when you speak in Korean. 당신 is a respective form of 너, which means you. 그 means he or she. 그 is used regardless of gender. 우리 means we. And lastly, 그들 means they.
이민수입니다. 이민수 is a name.
In Korean, a person's surname comes first, and then the given name second. So, 이 is a surname and 민수 is the given name.
저는 이민수입니다.
So, I am Minsu Lee. My name is Minsu Lee.
저는 투안입니다.
I am Tuan. My name is Tuan.
저는 베트남 사람입니다.
Vietnam means Vietnam.
사람 means person.
So 베트남 사람 means Vietnam person. The person from Vietnam. Vietnamese.
저는 베트남 사람입니다.
I am a Vietnamese.